this does not tell a story of improvement or decline. We're talking about fractions of percentage change, whether we're talking about improvement or decline.
There aren't drastic ups or downs to say, man, we really nailed it in fourth grade English language arts this year.
It comes out in the newspaper. It just is a lot of context that's missing there.
We assessed it without making a determination of whether it's a flawed test or there are some biases to the test.